Welcome to Mercenary Field here in Chirac, Illinois, home of the Midway Mutants.
Also home of the White Schlocks and the Flubs.
Also home of the most state politicians in jail hall of fame.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and ten. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and six. Second down and seven.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Third down and long. The receiver has to make that catch. Now I put the team in a hole. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore.
Yeah.
First down in a mile. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First and ten. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And And that'll bring up third and one. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
Second down and long. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Third down and 5. Impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and, well, good luck. It's a 6-yard gain. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. We've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
Second down and 7. Third down and the punter is warming up. Was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
walking rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
You ever get hit in the head with a football, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
Second down and six. First and ten. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Right Rage ignites that deep down bound rage and makes you unstop. That one's incomplete. The receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Second down and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Third down and never gonna happen. And the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, but then everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than two people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filming and the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
Move, baby. No, you didn't. You know why? Because I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He owned that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snag.
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. With a punishing hit. Second down and 7. Bricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
Second down and 7. They stunt the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and first time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
When in a hurry up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, man.
Third down and 9, and they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's first and ten. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. And that'll bring up second and one. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means they can ramp up the other half.
Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up, and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And four. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Martin.
check for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. For 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third and 4.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. Snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Hey, Bricks, they're going for 2 here. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chip.
Oh, that was a big hit. And Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About 3:15, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Second down and 6. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. Quarter 3 comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref.
Yeah!
First down and forever. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Second down and six. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five. And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
Hey, I'm scared of a chiller. I am a hell of a fella.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten. That's a 4 yard gain. Second down and six. What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim. Oh my gosh! The defensive player!
Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust! In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. And it's first and ten. The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic for the... That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball dirty trick.
Crushing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Something went very wrong with that box away.
What was your first hit? The lack of blood, everyone having all their limbs? Hey, you're an idiot.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. And that'll bring us to the 2-minute warning. It's do or die now. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on their sideline.
They give them more. And it plows forward for the 2-point conversion. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
It looks like the defense handed a shrinking pin.
They get their hands up and block the pass. Second down and ten. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and nine. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Man, what a hit that was. Stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't won't listen to this blasphemy! I thought he was gonna make it!
Yeah, so did his coach. Someone get that shotgun away from him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he punched his way out of that. Great run for a 9-yard gain. And we are all tied up and we're going to overtime. Go ahead and cancel that quality time with the family and continue to stream it to television. This is going to be great. Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins.
Grandma, I didn't understand any of that. Can you repeat it?
Not a chance. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Lohan's nose hits a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
I'm not saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Drop him. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Bricks. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong Il.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type though, a little too mutable.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Target more often. first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Third and 2. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and 6. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brad Graham and a ball didn't fall down.
The Midway Mutants lose the game. The home team comes up 2 points short in a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What, with the Quaker, the banker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking sim?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP.
Hey, man, see that? That's right, you can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...